Good morning, children. How are you? I hope you are fine and you are safe and you are eating a healthy food at your home. Okay, children. So we have for the class 4 children. This is lesson number 3, and we have completed the explanation part. We have completed, and then we have to complete the textual reading. Yesterday we have gone through this. Okay. Now we are going to do this. Yesterday we have learnt about the life cycle of the frog also, and I have given you the animation video also. Please check it out, children. This one. Some insects like grasshoppers and cockroaches have 3 stages in their life cycle. So the grasshoppers, cockroaches are the insects, and they have 3 stages in their life cycle. Okay, what are those? We will say first. First is egg, then nymph, and then the adult. Okay, egg, nymph. You can see here, children. First one is first stage is egg. Stage 2 is nymph, and nymph. PH will be silent, or nymph. You can speak it out, nymph or nymph. Adult. Okay. The baby insect which come out of the egg is called nymph. Okay. It is very similar to the parent. It is very similar means to the parent. Well, what is the parent? Either cockroach or a grasshopper. Okay. After molting many times, it changes into an adult. After molting many times, molting is the stage where nymph is converted into an adult. Okay. That you can see in the page number 36. Okay, children. Next one is here, the life cycle of the cockroach, same as it is will be the grasshopper also. Okay, we will see next one is butterfly and the mosquito, how the life cycle is goes on. Okay, other insects like house flies and butterflies have 4 stages in their life cycle. Now in the frog, in the cockroaches and grasshopper, how many stages are there, children? 3 stages. But in the insects like house flies and butterflies, both are insects, but stages are 4 in this. Okay. The young one that hatches from the egg of these insects is called larvae. So the eggs of these insects are called as larvae. In this egg is called as anything? No. But in the house flies and butterflies, they are called as larvae. Please underline larva. And if it is, this is the singular and plural is larvae. Okay. It is very different from the parent. See, they are, nymph is very similar to the parent, na children. But please turn the page, children. But in the mosquitoes and butterfly, it is very different from the the caterpillars is giving the eggs on the mulberry leaves or any leaves, okay, and then that is silkworms are giving on the leaves, but caterpillar any leaves. Okay, these are eggs are called as larva, okay, or larvae. Okay, so this stage is very different from the adult stage. Very adult stage is very different. Okay, it looks like a worm. Are you seeing, able to see this caterpillar is looking like a worm, an insect, and but the adult one is what? Butterfly. The larvae of different insects have different names. The larvae of the housefly is called as maggot. This is called as caterpillar in the butterfly, but if it is the housefly, then it is called as maggot. What is the spelling of maggot, children? M-A-G-G-O-T, maggot. The larvae of butterfly is called a caterpillar, C-A-T-E-R-P-I-L-L-A-R, caterpillar. The caterpillar eats leaves and grows rapidly. After some time, it stops eating and forms a covering called pupa around itself. You can see here, children, after some time, it covers itself. The whole body is in the covered one, and that is called as pupa. What is it called as? Pupa. If it is a singular, then pupa. If it is more than one, then it is called as pupae. P-U-P-A-E. Okay, pupae. Later, the pupa bursts open and butterfly comes out. Then what will come out, children? it bursts. See, you can see here it is bursting, and that adult butterfly is coming out. So this is the stage 4, stage 3, stage 2, stage 1. The stage 1 will be the eggs, the stage 2 will be the caterpillar or worms or maggot, that will be in the house fly. Then it will be pupa. Then after the pupa, the adult stage is called as stage 4. Okay. Adult insects do not look after their babies. Obviously, the insects will not take care of their babies. So, only in the mammals they are taking care of their young ones, not in others. Okay. And even in the birds, but at some time, but in the insects they are not at all looking after the babies. Okay, children. Now this one, see children, words to know. Lifespan, the period of time for which living things lives or expected to live, means what is a lifespan? That is the period of time for which a living thing lives or expected to live. Okay, that is called as lifespan. What do you mean by reproduction? The process of producing young ones of the same kind. This you have to learn, children. Name, young one of an insect resembling the adult. Yes, it is resembling, means similar to the adult. Moulting, shedding of old skin or shell. Moulting means what? Shedding of old skin or shell. Larva, the young one that is different from the adult insect, which is different from the adult insect. Okay, children. Okay, this one is okay, we will see the quick recap and then read the answers tomorrow. And till here, what you have to learn, children? You have to learn the life cycle of frog, life cycle of cockroach, life cycle of butterfly. All are very important, not only through in your for the examination point of view, but you have to learn, want to know about this environment, this nature, then obviously you have to do. Okay, children. Okay, children. Take care, children. Bye.